bats are the only flying mammals, with forelimbs adapted as wings. They correspondingly have specialized anatomical and physiological adaptations that make hanging upside down their ideal roosting orientation. Unlike birds with hollow, lightweight bones, bat bones are small but dense to endure the demands of flight membrane wings. This adds weight that would require massive muscles beyond their physiology to launch from flat ground. Instead, hanging upside down allows them to simply drop into flight. Additionally, distinct tendon locks in their elbows click bats' wings securely in place when inverted, without exerting energy to resist gravity's pull right side up. Hanging this way brings all blood vessels closer to the heart through gravity's pull, and circulates blood towards their wing membranes for efficient gas and nutrient exchange. This allows for more efficient oxygen uptake and transport when circulation accelerates for powered flight. To boot, it aids homeostasis by shunting blood centrally while at rest. Finally, bats emit ultrasonic pulses from laryngeal structures in their throats and mouths to generate spatial maps and navigate surroundings. Hanging upside down orients their sonar signal downward versus sideways, allowing them to acoustically scan below for optimal mapping of exit paths before dropping into downward swooping flight. In short, bats' upside-down posture provides key physiological advantages that beautifully complement their specialty as aviators of the night sky. It allows these unique mammals to achieve powered flight and expert aerial navigation more efficiently, thanks to the wonders of gravity and anatomy working in tandem.